Rochelle counted the number of pupils on each bus arriving at school today. Red bus, 27. Blue bus, 33. White bus, 36. How many pupils were on the bus? Were on all three buses? Well, the way I did the equation was 27 plus 33 plus 36. And first I took 3 off the 33 and put it onto the 27. And then I put it onto there. And then I went 30 plus 30.
If you disagree, you can ask a question, girls.
And it equals 60. And then plus 36, it equals 96, and then that's your answer.
Any questions?
30 divided by 30 is not 60. It's plus.
It's plus. It looks like divided by.
It's plus.
Yeah, it looks like divided by there.
Or you could do 30 times 2 equals 60.
Has it used the method that we were doing?
You would go 3.
What's he done? Has he used a different method?
Yes. But that's how I did it, so I can actually say.
I've done a different method.
What's your method there, James? Cool.
I think it's adding minus
2. Okay, thank you.
Miggy wanted to know the total number of people at her school. These are the numbers of the 6 classes. 27, 35, 29, 25, 31, 33. Show how you could find the total without adding up all the numbers. So what I did was you take the 3 of this that ends up being 30 and put it onto here so that ends up being 30. And then 35 plus 25, that will equal 50, but you plus a 5 onto there so that's 30 again. And that's only 30. And then 29 plus 31 is the 60, so you do half that again. And 30 times 6 is 180. And that's how I figured out the problem.
Right, any comments there? Any comments? Okay, thank you.
I went 24 plus 16 and I moved the 4 from the 24 over to the 16, which made the 16 a 20 and the 24 a 20 as well. And then I went 17 plus 23 and I moved the 3 over to the 17, and the 17 was changed to a 20 and the 23 was changed to a 20. And then I did 21 plus 19, moved the 1 to the 19, which made it a 20, and then made the 21 a 20 as well. And then I went 6 times 20, and it all came up to 100. It all came up to 120.
120. Any questions there? Yes, Zeke?
You could have started off what the question was instead of just starting off how you did it.
Yeah.
Well, it seems like someone that they did before.
Yes.
Someone that
they did before.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, 4 and 1 quarter plus 3 and a half plus 3 quarters. Plus 4 and 1 half, plus 1 half, plus 1 and 3 quarters, plus 3 and 1 quarter, plus 1 and 1 half. Well, you make it so that 3 fourths and 4 and 1 third, and so that equals 5. And then you add this one and those two together, one half, add one half to 3 and one half equals 4.
Excuse
and
me.
5.
What are you doing?
Because you didn't tell us
what
you're
doing
at the start.
Like, is.
Oh, well, I'm just adding all these together to see what the answer
is. Okay.
And we move.
And then 4 1/2. 24 plus 17 plus 21 plus 16 plus 23 plus 19.
What's the problem there? What
it
are
just says find the answers to these sums showing your work. What I did was I went, I added these up and I went so that equaled 150. And then to help me get that answer, what I went was I did. I went five times 24, which then helped me to figure that that was 120, and I to figure that out, I rounded these to the nearest numbers.
Okay. Any comments there? Zoe?
Doesn't, because 20 times 5 is 100, and then plusing
4 times 5 is 20.
Yeah.
Okay, any other comments there? Liam?
Next time you could maybe know the question.
Yeah. Okay, thank you.